coming over today. I thought we could play Connect Four. Is that okay? Okay. Go ahead and open it. It's a little different version of it. It's kind of a mini one. I'll be red. Okay, so we've got our grid wall, we have our pieces, and the winner is the first player to line up four of his own chips. It can be vertically, or sorry, that's diagonally, vertically, or horizontally. And you just need to get four in a row. First. Okay. So your blue is here. Okay. Your turn. Okay. Right, my turn. I'm going to block you here. Your turn. Here. There. Good. me here. You want to go? A tie and a slim. Let's play again. Go first this time. Go here. Alright, your turn. Go here. My turn. My turn. Your turn. Do you want to play one more time? Go first. you when you got a vertical. Four in a row, nice job. So it looks like we're tied. Let's play one more time to see the best two out of three. Because the first game we tied, so let's play again. To your side. And I'll put them back over. Diagonal four in a row, so you won. So you won two games and I won one, and then the first one was a tie, so looks like you beat me today. Alright, I'm gonna clean this up. Blue one this time.